feel bad. I never ask you how your love life is going.